I'm back for another reaction video. So today I'm reacting to somebody completely different, something I've never heard of before. Never heard of this person. I don't even know how to pronounce her name. I think it's Awoa. I don't know, but somebody commented down in the comments and told me to react to her singing the song called The Seed. So that's what I'm gonna do today. Before we get into this video, don't forget to hit the like button, comment down below, and hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you get videos from me every single time I post. In the description box, there's a link to my new channel called Mother Duties. It's of me being a mom, my daughter Francesca. So if you have not subscribed, please subscribe to that channel and hit the bell. And if you did, comment down below and say I've subscribed so I know. And yeah, that is it. So let's get straight into this react.
Just like the seed, I don't know where to go. Through dirt and shadow I grow. I'm reaching light through the struggle. Just like the seed, I'm chasing the wonder. I unravel myself, all in slow motion. Suffocate me so my tears can be rain. I will water the growers stand so the flowers can grow back again. Cause just like the seed, everything wants to land. We are burning our fingers, but we learn and forget.
Alright, so that is the end of the video. Honestly, I actually liked the song and the message about, you know, Earth, climate change, and all the freaking disasters that's happening. It's, if you think about it, it's actually kind of scary. Like, when it was showing clips of the world, basically, it's a little scary because, like, it is true. There's so much natural disasters now, like when they're showing all those storms. How many storms has been happening so far this year? Like, a lot more. Apparently, they're saying there's going to be about 20 different hurricanes this year for hurricane season, for the people that get hurricane season. 20 of them, that's a lot back to back. And that's scary because there's not supposed to be that much, like, storms or natural disasters that often at once, you know what I mean? And all the viruses that's happening, there's how many viruses that's coming from China this year? It's coronavirus, and then there was swine, and then there was Black Death, and then now there's whatever it's called. So that's not supposed to be happening either. You're not supposed to be getting multiple plagues. It's called plagues? I don't know. After the next. So it is creepy. Icebergs, they've been breaking down and falling for how many years now? It's like, is it going to be any left? It's going to be rising up waters. And places that has water, that like an island, like New York, is going to be flooded. Because if you think about it, the water rises with the places that are on water, you know? So that's creepy. And I basically understand her whole message and about all the people protesting about climate change and fixing this and fixing that and stop doing this and stop doing this and, you know, try to make the earth healthy again. It's just stressful, honestly. But other than that, the song was actually catchy. The song's actually good. And one thing is her hair cut like that, or all those clippings that are longer just hanging? I just want to know. I was just curious. I was just wondering if she actually cut her hair like that, or if she just added clippings to make that style for her personality, I guess. It was not for just that music video. It's clearly her look. So it's her personality, it's her, what she likes, la la la. I just wanna know. Comment down below and let me know if that's real or they're like clippings or something. But anyways, that's my reaction. I mean, I did like her vibe and her voice, so I am gonna probably react to more of her songs. So you might see some more Aurora. Aurora? Aurora? I don't know how to say her name, but I'm trying. I don't know this person, so comment down below and let me know how to say her name, because there's gonna be another girl I'm gonna be struggling, like Denalia. But if you enjoyed this video, comment down below, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button and notification bell. Right, and let me know what other reactions to react to. And in the description, please subscribe to my second channel called Mother Duties. It's me of a mom with my daughter Francesca, and there's only 2 videos on that channel, but there's gonna be more. I'm just really slow because, you know, busy. And when I'm not busy, I usually want to just relax and sleep, so it's kind of hard for me to record. But I'm going to be posting more videos soon. I'll probably do a 1 month update because she's a month and a half. She's almost 2, so I should probably do that soon. And then I'll do a 2 month after. Yeah, so watch out for that. So please subscribe to that channel if you have, or you did just now, comment down and let me know. Okay, that's it, and I'll see you guys in the next. Yeah, bye.
Everybody gives you advice, yeah, on how to live your life, how to live your life. Don't you know that life is full of surprises? You better realize.